Class 10 CBSE students no longer have to sit for the maths retest thanks to an evaluation of 1,000 answer scripts from across North India. The CBSE has gone through these answer sheets randomly selected from the Delhi, the Panchkula and the Patna region to see if there's an inexplicable rise in the number of students passing the exams. They've compared these results with those of the 2017 maths paper. Turns out, not only is there no sign of an unusual number of kids passing maths, the pass percentage has actually fallen. Basically, because kids have performed a bit worse this year, they don't have to go through with the dreaded retest. In the Delhi region, that is the capital and the NCR, the pass percentage has fallen from 93 to 89%. In Panchkula, that is Haryana, Punjab, Chandigarh and Jammu and Kashmir, it's fallen from almost 99% to 85%. And in the Patna region, that is West Bengal, Bihar and Jharkhand, it has fallen again from 99 to almost 74%. Class 12 students who have to reappear for economics unfortunately get no such evaluation. The CBSE feels the stakes are too high for their exams, the results of which will impact higher education, college admissions, etc. They don't want students who benefited from the leaks to have an unfair advantage over those who didn't. The logic here seems to be that a retest will level the playing field. However, students protesting all of last week might disagree. The economics paper, to everyone's relief, was relatively simple. Most students News 18 spoke to fear the next one will be deliberately tough so as to trip them up. The CBSE exercise is an interesting one, as till last year the class 10 boards were still optional. Kids could choose to have their papers marked by either the board or their own schools. This means the comparison is between a standardized board evaluation of 2018 and a mix of board and internal evaluations of 2017. But as the Secretary of School Education Anil Swarup told the press, the heavens won't fall if there's no class 10 retest.